Shayla, today I give myself to you in marriage. From this day forward, I promise to stand beside you and love you completely. Through the good times, through the bad, through sickness and through health, in times of plenty, in times of want. When our love is effortless and when it takes work, I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will respect, trust, support, and care for you. I will be faithful to you and be honest with you. I will cherish you and hold you in the highest regard. Whatever may come, I will be there beside you all the days of my life.
Jason, today I give myself to you in marriage. From this day forward, I promise to stand beside you and love you completely. Through the good times and the bad, in sickness and in health, in times of plenty and in times of want, when our love is effortless and when it takes work, I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will respect, trust, support, and care for you. I will be faithful to you and honest with you. I will cherish you and hold you in highest regard. Whatever may come, I will be there beside you all the days of my life.
Shayla Marie, there are certain people you come in contact with throughout your life, and they want to make you a better person, and I just want you to know you make me a better version of myself every day. And I just want you to know I'm grateful and thankful for our love, for your patience, for your sense of adventure, and most importantly, for your compassion. I love you, and I want to give you this ring to show you my love.
I love everything about you, and I'm so grateful for what's to come. I hope that you'll wear this ring, remember this day, and the vows that I share.
I guess I can kiss the bride now. In the fog, the sun's starting to come out, and she looks amazing.